They should be eco now.
Move it, move it. Incendiary out. Throwing fire. Grenade out.
No eco.
No eco?
Okay.
No. You Diego, your mom is a slut!
Forward. Oh, he has a chance. He's got to take down.
Bomb.
Oh, 4-3. Nah, he's going to take down Beaky here. He wants more than just Beaky. He wants everybody. He wants the whole enchilada and the salsa to go with it. Oh, he's pretending to be a T now. He's
taking the ace.
He is the T side right now. He just starts throwing flashbangs for them. Never mind. He's just going to empty out all the way through. Sluggy steals his ace. And that will be an 11th for Mythic. Welcome to the YouTube video, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, JoJo.
Fury going to guarantee themselves a lead heading into that second half. Three angles to clear, three people to find, and... Oh, he starts off with the first. Swinging it, tag coming forward. No, not like this. Drop going to get tagged low. Keitarato in close, he's going to find it through the vent. It's all down to Keitarato and Torzy living up to the huge name, the huge praise that he deserved, and he's going to take the bomb.
Oh, no!
All the way. And he's going to find it. Torzy is a man possessed, consistently causing a ruckus, and in the David versus Goliath situation, Furia are sat down, his mouths finding an A7 half, and Torzy is a god.